Infrastructure Minister Stephenson King indicates that plans are afoot for the continuation of the Rodney Bay Road Rehabilitation Project. According to the minister, a review of the project was recently completed.
We have just completed the review of the project. There are some issues which must be resolved, but that project is now being brought under a new initiative to reconstruct the Castries Gozi Highway from the Shock Bridge to the Cap Estate entrance. And therefore, that particular segment of road where we've got those issues, that segment of road will be reviewed to fit in to the overall redevelopment of the Castries Gozi Highway.
Minister King reveals that minor rehabilitative works will be done on the Rodney Bay portion of the road in a bid to create a better motoring experience.
Some minor repairs will be done, basically to reinstate the road to a certain extent to its original form, to allow for ease of commuting. But otherwise, the entire road is being considered. The project will be funded by the Kuwaiti government. It is under consideration, and we're hoping in the coming weeks we will have some positive news on this project.
Meanwhile, motorists continue to lament the state of the island's roadways, calling for critical intervention where necessary. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.